To getting milk.
Yeah, I put milk in here. You want it to like get sour.
Ovo se koristilo, kaže, nekad za za mleko i za vodu, za hvatanje voda. Ovo je od ovih tikvi napravljeno, razno raznih, ali lepo dekorisano. My guy. Say hello.
Hi.
A ovo su ptice. Ptice u
Kenji.
Drugačije vrste riba. I like this one, hawk. Ovo je sokao, soko je lepo. I you have here.
Motonje.
Motonje. Ah, look at this small one, it's very cute. Very cute. Ova je baš slatka. Kao neka prepelica. I ova je baš dobro. I like this bird. Here. Meni se sviđa ova pizza. You are the best bird here.
No.
Ooh, this looks like dick. It's very naughty. Ovo liči na neku buđu. Na neku veliku kitu. For what is this? Abu. Abu? Ah, ovo je muzički instrument.
It's from my community.
Ah, for your community.
Community.
Ah, ovo je iz Luo plemena. Za muziku, muzički instrument.
Vi presite Snerovic TV.
A ovo je mapa Kenije. Map of Kenya, mapa Kenije. A, ukrašena sa leptirima. Baš je dobra fora. Ima... Ha. It's a nice little bit like this. Ah, look at this one. This is like a monkey from Tarzan. Cheetah.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm. But I don't think it's...
Uhvatili su...
It's Sambu.
Sambu. Sambu. Uhvatili su majmuna od Tarzana. I onda su ga preparirali ovde. Zove se Sambu. A ovo je... Luo?
No. Just a tribal cloth. Made with its skin.
A ima ogrtač. Ogrtač od majmuna. Njegova jakna je od njegove kože. A ovo je isto verovatno neki muzički instrument, music. A.
Longhorn.
Da. Vrlo lepo ukrašen, decorated, you see guys like. Imagine that. You hear sometimes, like, how this is sounds.
No, I haven't.
No?
No.
Ah, okay. Okay. That's nice. This is like baskets. Kiondo. Kiondo baskets. What's your favorite basket here? Show me. Oh. On top. Okay. Ooh, nice gallery. Where you are taking me next? What?
Great Hall of Mammals.
Let's go there then.
Pripratite Asterovic TV.
Okay. Okay, ovde imamo sisare. Mammals, on Serbian language, sisar.
Cool.
Oh, I like the elephant.
Huge, isn't
it? Ooh, very huge. I like the, and this is like very huge, how you say this, tusk.
Yeah.
Tusk.
It's an elephant skeleton.
What?
Elephant skeleton.
Elephant skeleton. Elephant. Oh, I almost think like it's a mammoth.
No. It's a skeleton for elephant.
Elephant. Okay. And this is the bivol.
Giraffe.
Giraffe.
Yeah.
Ooh, this giraffe is huge. Huge. What you like more, giraffe or elephant?
Both.
You are very diplomatic woman.
No, I'm not. It's just a fun.
Okay. I can agree on that, definitely.
Spiny mouse, like I have in my house. Yeah. Evo, ovako, Miša ima mija kući.
But I don't have this armadillo. Kakakuona. And we have also hedgehog. Imamo isto i ove ježeve kod nas u Srbiji i ovo bezdikavo pras. Ali vidi, ovi su interesanti. Very interesting this. This one. Weasel.
Oh, look at the weasels. Weasels are good.
Oh, look at this. This is probably from the hunt. Verovatno iz nekog lova. Huh? This is a shield. Maybe Maasai.
Mm-hmm.
And spear. Maasai kopje i štit. I neka velika glava bizona od nekog poglavice. Weapons and defense. Evo ga, lion, love. Ooh, king of the jungle. Love, kralj džungle. Čita. Hyena. I never see hyena.
Hyena, not
hyena. Hyena. We say hyena.
Ah.
We say hyena, but
it is hyena.
Spotted. Mm-hmm. Black i šakal pored nje. Šakal mali baš. Šakal je mali, a ovo je tvor. This smells bad.
Badza.
Ah. And monkeys. Ah, ovo su možda Tarzanov monkey.
Vavak monkey.
Ja čita. They ask one man, what is the name of the Tarzan monkey?
Chimpanzee. That one is chimpanzee.
Ah, yeah. We have it in zoo, in Belgrade, in Serbia. He says, like, what's the name of the Tarzan monkey? He said, Jane.
Because Jane was the Tarzan monkey.
Yeah, Tarzan monkey. Ooh, Divlja svinja, always a man. Yeah, I'm like, how to say, holding pigs. Evo svinja, jedna divlja u Africi.
Hog.
War hog. Ratnička svinja. Giant forest hog. Velike svinje, čovječe, kao naše mangulice. Ova mangulač opasa. Vidi ga mangulač.
Vidi. Vi pratite Asenović TV.
Aha. Yeah.
It's a gorila. Evo nas gorila. This one is huge. I never see it like this big gorilla in my life. Šta je ovo?
Elephant skull.
A, lobanja od slona. Lobanja od slona. Ok.
Hi, vi pratite Arsenović televizija tamo u Kenya.
Leteća veverica. Kako su je namestili da visi u vazduhu. Leteća veverica.
The fruit bat.
But this is the bat. What? Mm-hmm.
Fruit bat.
Ah, ovo je sisa voće.
Bats that eat fruits.
Ja, da. Da, means yes. You know, da.
Mm-hmm.
Ovo je African giant squirrel. A, ovo je džinovska afrička veverica. A ovo je neki lep majmun. Maimon is monkey.
Mm.
Ah, maimon is monkey.
A poto.
Kako, how you say monkey in Swahili?
For now.
You forget it?
Mm-hmm.
Ovo je čita. Čita. I imamo nešto veliko ovdje, šta je ovo? Nemam pojma, neki... Very strange animal, I never see it.
It's called spring hair, I've never seen it.
I ti nisi nikad vidjela. Sorry that I'm mixing English and Serbian.
Mole rat.
Oh, this one is the best of the best. Oh, I love this man. This one is so nice. Totally different. Look the head. He look like Einstein. Ovo izgleda kao Einstein. This is Wiesel, ha? Huh?
Spot necked otter.
Aha, okej. Okay. Ovo su neki, ne znam nija šta su, pacovi.
Mungus, mungus.
Mungus. He's dangerous for snakes. Ovo je delfin, imamo ovdje ovoga nilskog konja. This is the most dangerous animal, I think, they say. You see this animal sometime in live in Kenya. You see it?
Yeah.
Where?
You can see them, there's animal orphanage.
Ah, oh, okay, okay. And in natural environment? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. They, although they are crazy, but they're walking, not like this
one. Look at this crazy, this one is eating maybe ants.
Aardvark.
Aardvark.
Mm-hmm.
Muhanga.
They feed on termites.
Muhanga, yeah, ovo je mravojed. We call it mravojed. You can say mravojed.
No, mravojed.
Try to say mravojed.
Mravojed.
That's the best. Mravojed. Ooh, look at this one. Cute little fella. Very cute. Okay.
We are done here.
This was nice place. I evo nas sa delom sa pticama. Ima raznih ptica ovdje u Africi. Prosto ne biste vjerovali kakvih sve boja i kakvih čuda ovdje ima. Evo kakav je ovaj. Ne znam nija šta je. I don't know what this. This is interesting with red beak. Ali ovaj looks very serious. Ovaj baš izgleda ozbiljno. Look how he's serious.
Looks like
thank you. Like he forget something, you know? He forget ticket for the bus. Look at this one. Oh, this one want to tell me something. Okay, my friend, tell me what you want. Huh? What is it? Do you hear me? Ah, you don't hear me. Oh, you have very strong legs. Wow, man. Okay, chill. Oh, I think we have something like this. Mislim da ovakve neke misliče. Oh, parrot. Is this parrot? It is. In Kenya have parrots. Ah, great. Ovaj sivi papagaj. Jaja od papagaja. Mala jaja od papagaja. Little eggs. Eggs of yellow colored lovebird. Wow. So many colors. Toliko mnogo boja. So many colors. So many birds. Birds is something the most beautiful. Look at these colors. This is a European roller.
European roller.
European roller. My accent is very bad in English. Sometimes.
It's much good.
Yeah. Oh, look one. This one is look very angry.
Blue-throated roller.
Roller. Ooh. If somebody tell me like choose which one is the best, I don't know what I will say.
All of them.
All of them, yeah. But they are really nice. Really crazy. Owls, sove. Evo nas kod sova. Sove su baš...
Owls.
Ja, baš lepe. Lepe su sove. Ha. Mnogo ptica ima, a lot of birds here. This one looks like warriors. Then, like spear, veliki kljunovi. What is the most often bird in Nairobi?
I don't know.
Ah.
I'm not into birds.
No? What you are into?
But mostly I've seen is vulture.
Ah.
Vulture, yeah.
What animals you like the most?
Me.
Huh.
I don't like animals.
You don't like animals?
No.
Even monkeys?
No.
Huh.
My teeth bit as when we went to operation. Women.
Really?
Women, yeah.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.
Oof. Is Bing Banking here or small? Look at this one, how very, very, how you say, long, big, big.
Mm-hmm. But most of them here have long, big.
But short, big.
How you know?
Oh, this one have the longest. Oh, yeah. So nice. How small birds, imaju male ptice, velike ptice, small and big birds, all kind of birds, unbelievable. You cannot believe. How is this interesting? Ovaj uhvatio nekog osu. Osu u kljun. A vidi ovaj mali, isto interesant. Ah, this one I know. This one I see. Ovoga znam, baš je lep. So many birds. So many. Okay, I will stop filming birds because I will have a lot of time with birds. Evo vidio se jednu jako lepu sliku. Iz 2000. Acrylic canvas Daniel Joronge. I evo možete vidjeti kako lepo uramljeno ovo drvo. I predstavlja ovako ovu savanu. Baobab drvo. Slonovi, lavovi, izvor, masaji, trkači, kolibe, baloni, krda, kako se kreću, zaista lepo. Evo nas u delu gdje ulazimo izložba Sudanci. I ovo što ćemo sljedeće vidjeti je posljednji beli nosorog. We say rhino nosorog.
Mm-hmm.
Tako da ovo je nosorog. Hello. Posljednji beli nosorog. Evo kako su ga ogradili sa ovom armaturom. I ovako izgleda ova veličanstvena životinja, ovaj nosorog. Ovaj posljednji beli nosorog.
Možete da uporedite veličinu, u prirodnoj veličini je preparirana i ostavili smo čak i ovo kako izgleda ova prašina i ovo sve ostalo dole, kako izgleda zemlja, čak malo trave dole. Tako da ovo je kraj specijalne rase i Sudana, posljednji beli nosorog. I idemo dalje.
My guide will show me now where we are.
Dolls.
This is dolls.
And colonization.
Ah. And colonization, really?
Mm-hmm.
Lutke colonizacija. Do you have like this doll in your
house? Fertility doll.
Huh?
Fertility doll.
Fertility, ah.
This made by the South Africans and the better people.
This is like dolls, when you want to have babies, you have like these dolls.
Yeah.
Ah, look at that. That we will avoid. Okay, walls of dolls. Lutke na zidu. Keniske lutke. Ah!
This for playing contemporary.
Not bad, not bad. Looks interesting. Okay. We skip this one like Maasai lutke, huh? No? Namil. Namji doll. Oh, also fertility. Isto also. Za trudnoću lutke.
That is for the Cameroonians.
Cameroonians? Mm-hmm. Ah, I see. Now, they like to make dolls for fertility, really. Is that in Kenya have a lot of children?
No, that one is for South Africa, that one is Cameroon, this one is Egyptians. Dolls.
Egyptians? Wow. Ovo su sve lutke za plodnost. razne vrtke, lutke za plodnost, uglavnom, evo i čak lutke iz Gane, iz Kenije. This is Kenyan is the biggest.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I see that he have braids.
This is rain making though.
What is that rain making?
Rain.
Ah, to bring rain. But this one bringing the ova donosi vodu. He's bringing the water. Look at this small one, very nice,
mm-hmm.
Bringing the water.
That's from Malawi.
Malawi, Malawi. Okay. Sudan.
Mm-hmm. Healing.
Sudan. I like this one. Ovo se mi se sviđa. This is my favorite. Kenya. Banana fiber dolls. Ovo su lutke Kenya koje su urađene od banane, od ove, kako zove, osušene banane, vjerovatno. Baš dobro izgledaj. I ponovo Kenya, fertility dolls. Ajde, this one don't look so pretty. Huh? You lose wish for fertility when you see this. What is this? Fertility Kenya.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Turkana people.
Turkana, make doll looks like balls. Look at this, like two balls, really.
Yeah, nuts are different.
Mm. Going from all sides, like somebody will say it's not true, but
it's the book, but for this, the Chinese.
Yeah. That's why it's fertility. I get it now. Yeah, this is Ghana. Ghana make those like from wood. Okay. I evo nas. Ovo je kao neki presto od mačeta. Koje su bile u stanku u nekom revoluciji 2007. kad su bili izbori u Keniji 2008. Neko žešće sranje izbilo, dosta izginulog naroda, sasečenog, i onda su, da se to nikad ne zaboravili, napravili od tih, kako da kažem, mačeva, napravili su ovaj presto. Tako da, eto. Podsjeća me na ono iz one serije Game of Thrones, Gvozdeni presto. Nevjerovatno kako liči, možda je odatle mi bila, kako se zove, inspiracija. Do you know something about this?
No.
You don't? Ooh. Ok, we're going this way. I ovo je istorija Kenije. Mabuzi, Swahili, coconut grater. Ovo je nešto kao za kokose, da se čiste ili tako nešto. Ovo su neki ljudi iz istorije Kenije, ne bi se previše zadržavao. Ovo je neka velika kljova, slonovača u stvari, ovo je slonovača. Ovo su Arapi koji su porobljavali crne ljude i terali ih da nose ovu slonovaču zbog trgovine. Tako da, evo vidite kako tu i rade i žene i muškarci, i ovo je bila ta slonova kljova. Arapi su prvi koji su došli ovdje i, da kažemo, to uradili. E, vidimo oružje, afrički protektorat, a ovdje vidimo velike sile kako komadaju Afriku. Ovo su neki stranci koji su bili vjerovatno u vrijeme kolonijalizma tu. I ovdje isto možemo vidjeti Kenija. Neki naseljenici u Keniji. Ovo su valjda prvi beli došljaci. White settlers. Karen. Karen je uzgajala kafu i cijelo jedno luksuzno naselje sada u Nairobiju se zove Karen. Tu su uglavnom kuće bogataša, tako, a evo, ona je prva bila vlasnica te zemlje. A ovdje imamo Arape, izgleda. I ovo je njihovo, kako prodaju ove njihove zajebancije. I evo vidite i ovdje neke njihove, neki Ali Bah Mula. Nemam pojma ko je taj, ne bi se udubljavao. A ovdje imamo neke slike i neke predmete ovih, da kažemo, lokalnog stanovništva. Ovo je okupljanje starešina.
A ovo su verovatno neke njihove poglavice i neki njihovi predmeti. Ovdje imamo isto Kisumu. Kisumu je grad na Bikarijanskom jezeru, Kisumu market i planina. Lepo urađena, reljefno 3D. I evo je mapa Kenije. Ovdje imamo neke slike, također stanovništva. Somalijski, čovjek iz Somalije. Onda žena iz Eliego plemena. Ovo su neke sestre, također pleme. Muzičar u Keniji. A ovo je kovač. Kovač topi gvožđe. Na ovoj slici ovdje. Ovo je slika neka, ovo je neki starešina. Ovo ne znam šta je ovaj ovdje, ovo je Turkana pleme. Luo girl. We have here one Luo girl.
And we have here another Luo girl. This is like your relative from four.
Yeah. Ovdje imamo Masaije. Masai. Ovo je deda sa unucima, grandfather and grandchildren. Very nice, huge family. Oni imaju dosta dece. Ovo je isto neki čovjek, oni nose, da kažem, ovako ove stvari na glavi.
A lot of nice pictures here. Thank for reminding me. I ova osoba ovdje, ne znam ko je, da li je ovo neki poglavica, šta on radi, ili je neki vrač. Izgleda kao neki vrač, nemam pojma. A ovdje imamo željeznicu koju su Englezi postavili i Nairobi je u stvari bila željeznička stanica. Evo vidite, željeznica. Ovdje ovi graditelji. Željeznica je izgrađena stanica u Nairobiju i tako je Nairobi nastao kao stanica, a postao je glavni grad zato što je to bilo idealno mjesto, ima najbolju klimu i zaista je prijatan. Evo ovdje su uglavnom isto slike iz historije, neke crkve, tako dalje. Ovdje je kolonija Kenije, pa su ovo vjerovatno neki ljudi bitni iz tog vremena, političari. Ovo je neka kao neki presto, nemam pojma, stolica. Evo ovdje vidimo tribunal zaseda. Ovdje imamo prvi telefon u Keniji i ovdje arrival breed of sheep in Kenya. Evo ovdje iz Kenije dolaze ove ovce, fabrika mesa, testiranje kafe. Imamo gramofon ovdje u Keniji, ovdje vidite ovaj, kako se zove, svašta nešto. Evo ga dalje, ovdje onaj princ koji nemam pojma šta je. You find something new?
No.
It was good in history. Okay. Who is this soldiers here?
This is who served and died in the First and Second World War. Ovi su koji su služili i umrli u Prvom i Drugom svjetskom ratu. Kenijski vojnici, evo ih ovdje. Kenija vojnici. Medalje za hrabrost. A ovo su Sunday Post, Sunday Nation, neki članci, kao što možete vidjeti.
Very interesting. Deo historije kako je Kenjata, prvi predsjednik Afrike, ispraćen u zatvor. Evo vidite ovdje, ovo su militari, vojne vođe Mau Mau pokreta, a ovdje belci protestuju protiv Mau Mau pobune. A ovdje dole imamo mačete i kape iz tog vremena i
pasoše. Ovdje imamo pasoše iz tog vremena također. Sunday Post, proglašavanje independencije i nezavisnosti. Kenija takes her place in the world. Kenija uzima svoje mjesto u svijetu.
Menjom mod Kenyan flag. Aha, ok. Prime Minister Jomo Kenyatta. I ovdje odlazi zadnji guverner Kenije, Malcolm McDonald's. Kao McDonald's oni restorani.
Ok, a ovdje imamo Birth of Nation. Kenija dobila nezavisnost 1963. I ovo je također neki predsto. A ovdje imamo... Ovdje imamo dosta ovih medalja nekih, nema pojma, sad mrzi me da čita. Uglavnom, dosta slika iz istorije Afrike. A ovo je oružje. Evo vidite, koplja, mačeve, luk i strela. I ovdje imamo razno oružje. A ovdje imamo slike, imamo školjke. Školjka. Evo je školjka kako izgleda. Evo i ovdje još jedna školjkica. Još jedna školjka. I imamo koral. Bijeli koral. Pa još jedna velika školjka. A ovo nemam pojma šta je. What is mud balls? I don't know. Silica gel reds. Ok. Nešto ne znam šta je. Nije ni važno. Imamo ovdje neki luk bez strele. I ovdje su stvari biljke. Biljke razne koje su u Keniji. Evo vidite. Razne vrste biljaka. I ostalih stvari. Balkon is not forbidden. I evo nas na balkonu muzeja. I ovdje je dole slon. A ovdje gore smo mi. Evo nas, ovdje imamo gvozdenog nosoroga, a ovdje imamo restoran gdje nas već zovu. Mi smo gladni, ali jećemo malo kasnije. Evo šta imaju, meat pie, chicken pie, vig pie. What is the best? What is the best to eat? Everything. Hey, really? Then we will take the cheapest thing. Is everything the same? We will go just a little bit to see snakes.
Okay.
Is it, you like snakes?
Yes.
Yeah, woman likes snakes. Too much like snakes. What's your favorite snake? What's your favorite snake? There.
Yeah.
Ah. There. Tamo su zmije. Okay, we go to see the snakes, then we come to you. Okay, but don't give us snake, give us something nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Asante. Okay.
This tree is looking
at that. Who? Oh, look at this tree. What this tree is meaning? Šta je ovo drvo znači? Vidite ovo. Wow. Okay. Is this tree woman or man?
Maybe both.
Huh? You think it's like transgender?
People.
Ah, really? This, hey, maybe he can suck. If he's eating people, it's better to suck. Yeah, I can give him something to suck instead to eat. Čuje se dosta ptica. Very nice, very nice. I like the area. A lot, puno zelenila, a lot of greenery. Very, very nice. Ah, that is for garbage, huh? Okay. Garbage bin. Ah. Hello. Ah, hey, how are you?
Good.
Ah, is this like snakes?
Yes, this is snake park.
Snake park, okay. Yeah. Let's see the snake. What is the most dangerous snake?
The most dangerous snake is the pawfather.
Huh?
The pawfather.
Ah, father.
Pawfather, yeah.
Pawfather.
Yeah, but the deadly one is the black mamba.
Oh, you have black mamba?
Yeah.
Oh, that's crazy.
Show your ticket there.
Ah.